Methuselah is believed to be the oldest Australian lungfish in captivity. Arriving in San Francisco in 1938, Methuselah is believed to be 90 years old and resides inside the Steinhardt Aquarium in California Academy of Sciences. As the lungfish began to outgrow her tank, the aquarium relocated her to a larger tank that had other lungfish.
Into there, she did not display good behaviors. So we decided at her age that it's better not to move her.